Alright, what's up guys? So I'm gonna start vlogging, I guess. The camera I'm actually using, I would get roasted so hard, so I'm not gonna tell you what camera I'm using. It's actually pretty good quality though. Alright, fine, I'll just tell you. I'm using a camcorder. Okay, yo, the quality is pretty good. I mean, but like, yo, there's like hella people just looking at me weird. Like, some weird shit, bro. But yeah, I'm just like walking my neighborhood right now. I mean, there's nothing interesting about it. I mean, it's kind of, actually, my neighborhood's kind of ghetto, actually. I mean, I'll show you around. Well, this is actually, so my neighborhood's like the back of it, kind of. But basically, yeah, my neighborhood's actually, oh shit, big ass B, bro. My neighborhood's actually kind of sketchy, bro. Like, there is, like I told you guys in one of my recent videos, there's actually like helicopters like rolled up to the neighborhood and shit. I mean, yeah, but we're gonna see if we can get some slow-mo shots of nature or whatever. I mean, like, there's a lot of people, like, just looking at me. Like, I swear to God, like, looking out their windows. Yo, I don't know how people vlog on this shit, bro. My hand hurts. I'm actually waiting for my two new accessories. One's coming in on Monday, and I don't know when the other one's coming in because I haven't ordered it yet. Waiting for my action grip. Some guy over here sitting behind me. I don't know if you can see. My action grip, and then I am planning on ordering an external microphone. Hold up, there's some motorcycle over here. Hold up, I'm gonna go all stealth like and shit, bro. Hold up, that's not a motorcycle, it's a fucking car, bro. Alright, hold on, let me back up so you don't see me. Bro, I don't know if this guy saw me or not. I don't know if you guys can hear that. That's a fucking car. Let me see if I can get some video of it. Dude, that's a fucking old-ass Volkswagen, bro. No joke. Alright, I'm gonna see. Alright, look nice. Old-ass Volkswagen. Alright, let me... I just want to show you guys that. I didn't want him to see me so he couldn't say nothing because I recorded his car. But yeah, that's an old-ass Volkswagen. I thought it was a motorcycle. Oh, wait, let me zoom out. Yeah, guys, believe this or not or whatever, my camera just randomly shut off. Like, rambling just turned off and shit. Yo, there's like hella college kids in my neighborhood though. Like, a lot of college kids. I'm actually over here. Let me see. Dude, there's some fine ass college girls too. Like, I'm talking fine. Like, you know what I mean? Yo, I gotta get this, like, external microphone, man. This is killing me right now. Maybe I should turn my microphone up. I'm actually walking back to my house now because I don't know what the fuck to do. Maybe I'll go out later, maybe, and I'll bring the camera. But I just bought another charger for this camera, and damn, that shit takes forever to charge. Like, I'm talking, that shit takes a while to charge. But I'm walking back to my house now. I mean, my day at school, I just finished up the first week of school. I mean, it was pretty good. Nothing big happened, really. Yeah, like I said, just finished up. First week, I got a 3-day week in here, because on Monday, it's Labor Day, whatever. Yo, this person's coming up on me low-key, bro. I gotta walk over here. Yeah, but, Monday's Labor Day, so I got a 3-day weekend, so you know how that goes. You're looking at me weird and shit. But you know how that goes, I'm gonna just step over here for a minute. You know, I'm out of breath. I don't know how vloggers do this, dude. This camera thing is getting annoying. Like, I'm actually using a big-ass tripod. Well, not really that big, but it's somewhat big. But yeah, I mean, first week was good. I got my classes. I got, like, some kind of personal finance math shit. I got U.S. government, English, and then another job class. Basically helps me with life and shit. No one's looking at me weird or anything. There's no one really out here anyway, to be honest. Let me see if I can get some dope shots of nature today. I don't know, man. I mean, should I walk up to college girls? I need to get something that, like, straps on my chest or whatever, and then it holds the camera up for me, you know, like some GoPro shit. Yo, this lady just walked out of the house. I don't know if she saw me or not. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end the vlog there just for today. This person's looking at me weird and shit. Yeah, they just walked out the house, so I'm gonna go back in my house. That's it, but, first ever vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Go ahead and leave a like or comment if you guys did enjoy it, and if you guys are new, go ahead and subscribe for me, and thank you guys for watching.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom
for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, watch them grow, they learn much more than I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful